wonderful piece to play. I stop here because I would like to tell you more about the Live. This is the Live 3T, and we also have a two keyboard organ called the Live 2T, and T means tap of the stops. In 2015, we started with the Live series with the large one, the Live 3, and this has drawn ups and also dynamic stops. And is a wonderful organ. You can play with recorded organs from almost all over the world. Baroque organs, romantic organs, all different styles. In this video, I'll tell you more about that. Imagine that you can play this beautiful music on an organ in Dresden, on the Silbermann organ. Let's say music of Franck in Paris on the Cavier Call. Then you have to travel and ask the key. But with the Live, you can play these wonderful organs at home. Simple. Switch the organ on and you choose your sample set which you like to play. We recorded beautiful organs for you. Tone by tone, stop by stop. We did that for a long time already with Monarch. But the request for complete organs were more and more. So we did it for the Live, and you can store 5 sets behind the 5 buttons over here. It's wonderful. The Live organs are built on the DS-Core technology. That's a very fast and stable technology, and I can show you how fast it is by switching on the organ. Look, you have to wait till the screen is ready, then you can switch a stop. There it is, and you can play. Very fast indeed, eh? And you can also switch to another bank if you like. Then you push twice this button. 1, 2. You wait. The screen is ready. Oh, wow, that's beautiful, eh? That's the principle of Dresden. I like that very much. Maybe you have heard that the sound is a little bit lower, the pitch is lower than the previous bank. And that's because we recorded the organ as it was at the moment of the recording. So the temperament, the pitch, but also the tuning. So maybe some stops are out of tune. That's nice to have the original sound. Maybe you don't like that. No problem, you go inside the menu, you can change the pitch, you can change the temperament, whatever you like. My colleagues went to these beautiful organs and churches to record every stop and every key, tone by tone, at least 10 seconds. And they did it at night, so imagine in the middle of the night you are in a dark church and you record, because usually the city is quiet at night and no extra sound than only the information of the pipe you want to record. Also, they recorded the reverb of the church, because organ and reverb, that makes the instrument, and it creates this special effect, and you can play with that in the Live. All these different organs have also different stop lists, and we would like to have a stop list which you can use for all these different organs, of course. If you press one stop, you see in the screen that it's in this case from Amsterdam, the Vater Müller organ. It's an original stop, principal 8. If you go to the gamba, for instance, you see in the screen it's a gamba. And it's not original from that organ. In fact, it's not a used stop in a Baroque organ. Gamba you don't see often, but it's very nice to have because you have an extra 8 foot in the grade. And this stop is of course recorded from other organs in the same style period and also tone by tone, key by key, so the same kind of recording. Another thing is the mixture, or the shaft, or the cornet. Usually it's written how many ranks it has. Now you don't see it on the plate, but you see it in the screen. In this case, original stop, mixture 5 till 8 ranks. Ooh, that's a very large mixture. I played with that in the first piece, in the start of the video. And also I used the principle 16, so a very powerful sound. So, a fixed disposition with some stops which are not in the style usually, but very nice to play with, and of course the same quality as the other stops. The tremolant of the organs we recorded, we also recorded, but we analyzed the effect, so the depth and the speed, so we can make it available for all the keyboards. And also the different keyboards have a different tremolant. So, and sometimes on a grade you don't find the tremolant. Now we add one so you can play with it. So in the same style as the organ is, you have also the tremolant. The Live 2T and 3T have a very advanced audio system. Two channels and the bass over here, side speakers for the reverb, and tweeters in the note stand, three at both sides. And this creates what we call the near field stereo. So in the center you have the complete picture of the sound. Very special, because the reflection of the wall of your room helps to get the indirect reflection to your ears. And the more direct speakers gives the brilliance of the effect. So complete, it's an audio furniture to create a good sound for all these beautiful organs you want to play. The Live have four different listening positions. Console, front, just in front of the organ, center, in the center of the church, and rear, at the backside of the church. Quite different, and the reverb gives a special effect, of course, also how you play. And the nice thing is, if you play with a lot of reverb, you still keep the contact with the organ. And you can practice without this huge reverb, like this on the console. So if you play in a church without a nice reverb, still you can practice your articulation. You can do it the opposite way, so with a lot of reverb in the backside of the church, and it sounds like this. If I use the same articulation, then it's a little bit, let's say, muddy, and I would like to have more space between the notes. If I go to the center of the church, it's a little bit in the center. Listen. With the Live you can choose also different options, like an adjustable music stand, or the keyboards, or the pedal board, or maybe you like the toe pistons to play with the setzer. All the colors are possible. On the website you can find our brochure and more information. You can download it. Also on the website you find music files of the different sample sets. Maybe you have questions, please write me an email or give me a call. I would like to answer all your questions. Thank you for your attention.